let's meet on Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday.
Let's invite the Honorable Edwin Sifuna before Honorable Leader Eno Kwambua also comes in. That one.
Thank you very much. Just two things to add on to that statement, that we have received intelligence that in fact senior police officers in the Kenyan Police Command have chosen to ignore the illegal directive that was given by CS Kindiki for police officers to shoot protesters.